So we're going to get into some WWF Royal Rumble on the Sega Dreamcast here. And this time around, let's see, arcade. We're going to do a Royal Rumble. Watch the madness. Yeah, buddy. So who would I want to be in this Royal Rumble? I guess I'm going to go with my boy, Mankind. It's going to get hectic in here, but fun. We'll be doing a full-on Royal Rumble, buddy. Yeah. The shit is on. Oh. Get out of the way. Everything's kind of crazy. And they're coming. Damage. I'm gonna beat up on this guy for a little bit. It's gonna get crazy. Oh, nice. Knocked one of the guys out. Boom! Turn around, Mick. Damn. Oh, man. Almost got knocked out. Getting crazy. Oh, there's Kurt. Let me get out of the way, man. It's getting hectic. Getting out of the way for a second, man. Damn. Damn it. If I'm gonna be able to win. Oh, I'm gonna try. Damn it, Edge. Get back in. Oh, okay, cool. Man, it's crazy train up in here. Oh, shit. Out of here, man. 23 superstars left. Man, we got a time limit of only less than a minute now. What the hell? Damn it, I think I got eliminated. I'll be Mick Foley again, or Mankind. He's gone. Oh, okay, the timer went back up. Damn, getting crazy. I love it. I don't know how many times you can get thrown out and come back, but so far I've only been tossed out once. And now maybe twice. Oh. He's gone. Damn it! You gotta turn around and just start swooping on me. Get out of here. How many more wrestlers? This is getting crazy. Yeah, we've already like kicked out a whole bunch. Get the hell out of here, bro. Oh! This is crazy, man. Knocked out a lot of wrestlers. It says 15 superstars left, but if I could have swore we knocked out a lot more than that, so I don't know what's up with that. Let's go Chris Jericho this time. Break down the walls of Jericho. Boom! You're gone. Damn it. I would have had him too. Nine left. Turn around. Oh, come on. Man, he's putting it off the ropes. It's getting pretty tough. Down to seven. More's been thrown out, but I guess I have to knock out all 30, I guess. Damn. Yeah, it's getting pretty tough. Damn it. Tried to get D-Lo and I got caught up. Get my ass kicked, dude. It's not easy. Damn. Get back in, Jericho. Damn it. I'll go with Edge. Let's see what you got, Edge. Come on. Come on, Edge. Get your ass up, bro. It's getting pretty damn tough now. Damn it. Trying to knock The Undertaker out, but damn it. Should've known better than take on that big motherfucker. Down to six. Damn it. Fix the man. Oh, The Rock caught me. Damn it. He was outside the ring, too. There we go. Get the hell on. Down to five. Let's be stone cold. Yeah, come on, man. Get him out. Yeah, that's it. Come on, son of a bitch. Get the hell out of here, bitch. Damn it. Yeah, it's pretty hard now. But we're down to four. down to three. Ah, come on, man. It's getting tough, man. Get Dennis's ass out of here. That's it. Get the hell out. Come on. That's it. Get out. Oh, so close. I'm down to two. Come on. Here we go. Turn around, man. Damn. Damn it. Move, move. Here we go. Come on. That's it. Come on. It's like the second time now, man. Yep. Kurt, get your ass out of here, dude. Oh, come on. It's all in good fun, though. Ah, shit. Let's try with the dead man, the Undertaker. Let's see what I can do. That's it for you, bud. And now just you, bro. Get your ass the fuck out of here. Damn it, turn around. Come on. Son of a bitch. Yep. Take it. Come on, man. I gotta get you sometime. Eventually, you're going over that fucking rope, dude. You're gone, motherfucker. Boom. That's it, man. Wow. That... You've eliminated 12 superstars. It seemed like more than that. Man, that was pretty long, but that... Yeah, that's fun. I haven't done the Royal Rumble. There's only two modes here. Royal Rumble and... Exhibition. That was pretty cool, man. So anyways, yes. That was WWF Royal Rumble on the Sega Dreamcast. And we did the Royal Rumble match itself. It was pretty damn tough, especially as time went on, man. It really got tough. But it's all fun. And so that's it for this video. And I hope you all enjoyed. And stick around, because you know I like to break out gameplays every now and then. So that's it. Y'all have a great day. Thanks for watching, and I'm out of here. Peace.